good students. This is the first class I'm going to start, class 12th English. That is especially, we have two parts, literature and writing section. So first of all, I'm going to start the writing section. In writing section, the first topic is notice writing. So students, notice writing. Let me tell you something about notice writing, what notice writing is. Notice writing is especially a piece of information regarding some issues and occasions. This can be meeting, this can be any kind of trip, any kind of picnic or any other events also. So this notice writing is a very brief and to the point. That is why this is to convey with the publics and the members in a group. Okay, so first of all, let me tell you something about this format of this notice writing. So what is the format of the notice writing? First of all, we used to write the name of the institution. Name of the institutions, then after notice, next step is date, next topic or heading. Rest part will be the content. Content of the notice, and at last name of the issuer will be there, signature and designation. This notice will always be kept in the box like this. And one more thing, the margin of both sides should be equal, just like this. In the middle of this box, that will be the name of the institutions. Thereafter, the notice what will be written in the block and capital letter, date will be there, topic, heading and content. Okay, so I'm just going to read a question, and on behalf of that question we will solve the one of the practice of notice. So there is a question. So you are Rishabh and Rishika, the secretary of the English Literary Association of Little Flower House, KKM Varanasi. So write a notice on notice board inviting names of those students who would like to participate in the proposed inter-house school debate competitions. Okay, so on this topic we are going to write a notice. So first of all, what you will do, name of the institution. Like a Little Flower House, KKM Varanasi. It should be maximum in two lines. First line, the location, and second line, the city or the district. Second is notice. Again, the same process, we will follow the format. Notice in block letter or capital letters. That one, date. As I told, date should follow like this one. 21st March 2020. Sometimes we used to write like we are following the format like 20/03/20. So this is the correct incorrect format. Sometimes we used to write 20.3.20. This is also incorrect format. Sometimes we used to write 20-3-20. Whatever you are writing, 20-20. So these are the incorrect format in formal writing. We will follow only this one. Or you can write like March 21st 2020. This is also the correct format. Okay, so you should follow this one, whether this one. These three formats is wrong. Okay, so these are all the formats you are not going to follow. So the date of today we have mentioned 21st March 21st 2020. Okay students, next one, the topic. What the topic is? The topic is the inter-house school debate competition. So this is inter-house debate competition. This is the heading. Okay, now we will start the writing content. In the content, we can start. There are lots of ways that we can start through. It's like the students are hereby informed. You can start like it is to inform the students of class 12 that the event is the same inter-house school debate competition. The date should be mentioned when it is going to be held. Just like today is the 21st March, so it might be held on 30th of March. That will be place would be our school auditorium, any of the, you know, the school, other schools, or any of the assembly ground or whatever the things are there. The place has to be mentioned in the school. The time should also be mentioned. It's like the time is 9 o'clock to 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Whatever the time is there, that should be mentioned. So especially these three things is most important in notice item. Okay, one more thing is that this date and this date, actually this is date when we have written the notice, and this is the date when occasion or the event is going to take place. So this date should be different. Okay, that has to be mentioned, and the place, time. Next one, name of the person. Just like if you are, the question which is given, you are the Rishabh and Rishika. So if you are Rishabh, you will write your name, you will sign here also, and as a designation, so you have a literary association of the secretary, as the secretary of the literary association, so you will write your designation also, the secretary of literary association. So this will be your identity. It's like you have written this one. Who are you? You are Rishabh and you are the secretary of the literary association. That has to be mentioned, okay? And then after, the notice should be kept in the box, okay? Rest of the thing, some of the important points are there. It's like for this notice, this is going to be asked for 0-4 marks in your examinations. And this 0-4 marks is divided in three parts. That's like the first one is the format. Your format is of 1 mark. And the 0-2 marks is given for your content. This is the content part you have written from there. Here to there. This is the content part. The rest are the expression. Expression will also be given 1 mark. So total 4 marks will be offered for this notice writing. Okay, so you have to follow these all things. The format I have written according to this one, and that was also the format you have to follow. Content, be careful about the content. And for the content, I would like to say something about this one. Just like that, it should be very simple, polite, indirect, and passive. Just like the first line, the students are hereby informed. So this is a passive. It is being used as a passive. It should be very polite in language, very simple in language. That's why the students or other public can understand. Okay? So this was the notice, write in the format, and these are the this is one of the examples for that. Okay? Thank you.